door changed color too. It didn't. What's that?
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No! I'll be shaken. What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. Watchers, you must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Another one. Let it pass. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them?
Aloy, I told you to stay put. You'll have to try again. Aloy, throw a rock near me. Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me. There. Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Use the stalks as arrow shafts, and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider. One of the weaker machines. Even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
Again! Again! You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again.
Can't let them see me. got to be careful. Their paths. Almost there.
The firearms.
I do.
You will know soon.
Wait for dark. I saw Carr.
I hate to think what that outlaw.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is.
Perhaps.
I got odd grog.
It was all Mother working through you to bring her the rabbits.
You always say that, but I was there and I hunted alone.
And you always say that, and so make yourself alone.
I don't understand, but...
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Marcus.
This is an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
Is something else bothering you?
No.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be-
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't-
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I'm just... I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy. The law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No, and I know you won't. It'll be my crime. I know.
Yes.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart.
You will. Are you ready?
Yes. I guess.
You've never been so close before. Soon it'll all seem
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
I'm ready to do this.
You will not find me there, Aloy. You should be with the tribe. And I
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you.
This attachment to me will only hold you.
Not until now.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
I'm glad to have this then. It will.
Thank you.
Heavier than it looks.
Old mother bless you, Aloy.
How could he do that? For all I did to make it here. And the answers I'll get after I win the proving.
All mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? a glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
Hello, Olin.
You know my...
Why did you act...
Must be this fest...
Stop dodging.
All right.
I've never seen...
In a ruin. Steel...
I found my focus.
If you've dealt you...
When we spoke...
It didn't show me...
You're not a very...
Do you always accuse people you've just met of lying?
Only the ones who are...
Fire and spit, girl!
What are you doing here, Olin?
Eren needed a scout for his expedition. And when all this is over, I'm back...
So you're an explorer?
Just another out...
I don't understand. We have this device.
I already have all the friends.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe.
It's nothing personal. You should try to enjoy yourself.
Forcefrost is gonna win. Just look at him.
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present, Jim.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
Yourselves.
What will it take to get you out of here?
It's a grazer!
Shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Hmm.
coming!
She was behind me!
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Boss will win, Hervala. But you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether. Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself! It doesn't get any easier. You're insane to go that way! That's it.
No way but forward now.
Stop right there.
Come on now. Faster. Stop dragging. Gotta keep going.
The outcast.
On the other trail?
Is she crazy?
Good. I'm gaining.
Look! The outcast is catching up.
How'd she get up there? Keep at it.
Outcast, win the proving? Never. For she is a brave now.
You did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first among them?
Too many of them! We can't win!
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors! Don't let it
How many
like
are there?
This.
Now, descend while we have a chance. Get back! Saw me. Here we go.
To me, brothers!
Turn your face to the sun, child. Ugh!